As a child that grew up in a countryside, I think I had the privilege to be connected with nature. And I think the connection with nature is the first manifestation of art as human being receive in life. And if you are a lot of time in connection with nature, you are just learning arts. I grew up in a family who we really like to sing, to tell stories. My mother was telling stories and singing, and my father was playing the guitar and the mandolin. So I think I was surrounded always by music, by sounds and silence, a lot of silence, which is very important to be an artist. Art is really something to feel inside, to observe, and to leave plenty of space and free of noise. Because art is a very deep expression that comes from your inner life.
Ha caído la noche con su magia suave y cotidiana, vuelta liviana y sonora de lana de las chicharras. Se pasea marcando sombras, dejando huellas en luna y en la sombra. Y el sueño me adorna, y yo sueño y veo, y yo sueño y veo. Este paraíso hecho a mi medida, flauta de bambú que me dispara el viento. Y en él me voy batiendo alas, batiendo palmas, batiendo barro, batiendo el récord de la gracia de estar viva. Y en él me voy batiendo alas, batiendo palmas, batiendo barro, batiendo el récord de la gracia de estar viva. Sombra suave que cuelgas, noche que se balancea, selva que me adorna el sueño, para que el sueño yo vea. Planta sagrada que cuelgas, noche que se balancea, selva que me adorna el sueño, para que el sueño yo vea.
Where my strength comes from. Your community, and that's the best thing of art.